So I'm actually down here at the protest, and this is just some of the fence and that down here. You can see there's our beehive, and it's actually quite peaceful and more festive, and everybody's here, different types of people for different things here in Wellington, and having a good look around and see what's what there's where for the front line and everything else. So I'm just going to walk you through what I'm seeing, and talk to a crowd just now who are supposed to be some sort of media group, which are probably not going to show the piece on me like they always are, and they're always treating me like shit. But like, half the reason why I'm down here is because of what they've done to me. And let's see what's going on. Oh, my back is killing me and everything else. I've just got strapped up. Hi, Brian. And again, see the whole thing. And because they're drawing all over the wall over here.
Morning.
And we recognise this spot for where I got thrown out of Parliament several years ago for asking for help. I did. They actually marched me up because I yelled bullshit when they were lying about stuff. And it's all up on video. Showing the atmosphere and showing the people. Hope I don't fall over. Because there's hay to soak up all the water, because what was going on when they turned the sprinklers on them. I've lost Mel, I don't know where she is. I've lost my friend, I'm trying to find her.
Yeah, I'm trying to get them. So that's what we're doing now. We're also,